todos asistentes, a los medios. Quiero en primer lugar expresar que me alegra mucho contar hoy con la presencia de haber recibido esta visita del ministro de Relaciones Exteriores y Cooperación Internacional de los Emiratos Árabes Unidos, y agradeció por la cooperación que hemos recibido en los últimos años de su país, señor ministro. El señor canciller reiteró la invitación al ministro por su presencia y le deseamos éxitos en la continuación de su gira por los países latinoamericanos. Gracias.
This is my fourth visit, as you all know, this has been a visit that comes at a time where there's new government, but also, Your Excellency, I would very much like to show our solidarity with Colombia against extremism, against terrorism. The last terrorist attack was fully condemned by the UAE against the police cabin. We stand with you, with the families, with solidarity, but also in making sure that these countries work together against such hate and against such crime. Dear colleague, I'm very appreciative of the way the President, yourself, your team have expressed their interest in the relationship with UAE, but also have made me think about going back and figuring out how can we do more. We've seen Colombia as a partner, a reliable partner, but also a country that shows us a great potential of cooperation. I would also like to thank Colombia for a very, very good program. You helped us last year in developing Spanish language in our foreign service. So once again, Your Excellency, I would like to thank you. And obviously, we look at Colombia as new endeavor in Expo Dubai with a lot of support, excitement, and really hope that our team in the UAE will provide all necessary assurances for our friends from Colombia. Finally, let me say thank you for the 4,000 Colombians who live in the UAE. They've been a wonderful partner and friends. So we have one of them right here. Let me say thank you to all of them, to their families, and thank you for adding to the UAE experience. Once again, Your Excellency, thank you for being such